Hello viewers, you are welcome to another wonderful episode of this program, Learn Calabari. Previously, we learned how to mix sentences with the letter we've learned. Today, we're going to continue from there, and we're still using the book titled Calabari Goodly, compiled by Abiy Bridge. We'll start straight away without wasting time. Like I told you, I'm still going to write first and then explain later. Thank you very much. We have few sentences on the board. Well, what did she say? It is simply a bem tie. What did he say? A bem tie. He has come. Hotel. I just have to take it once more and then I'll wipe the board and then we'll continue. Abemtie, begin be good if you had. What did she say? Abemtie, begin be good if you had. What did he say? He has come. When he came back, he was with his head. Obote. So, wherever you see Obote, know that it is what it is interpreted as he has come. Wherever you see Obentie, know that it is what did he say? Wherever you see Abemtie, know that it is what did she say. So if I tell you Abemtie, you should be able to know, articulate and know that I said what did she say. If I say Abemtie, you should be able to articulate and know that I am saying what did he say. If I say Obote, you should be able to say, to articulate and know that what I'm saying is he has come. I just have to wipe the board and then we continue. Please watch. We have few sentences on the board again. We have leave him. It is simply Owerriso. If you watch very well, the tuna marks are observed. She has come. Abote. Leave the road. Etela Bele. Go away from the road. Etela mebo bele. Owerriso is simply leave him. Abote is simply she has come. Etela bele is simply leave the road. Etela mebo. Etela mebo bele is simply go away from the road. So, as a Calabari language student that has been following up this program from the very first episode to this episode, if you should make a sentence and say, leave him, you should be able to interpret it in Calabari language to say Owerriso. If we should tell you she has come, you should be able to articulate and interpret it for us in Calabari language to tell us about them. If we should tell you, leave the road, you should be able to interpret that it means etela bele. If somebody tells you, go away from the road, what is the person saying? It is not difficult. It's as simple as ABC. Etela mebo bele. So if I say etela mebo bele, I'm telling you to go away from the road. If I say etela bele, I'm simply telling you leave the road. If I say abote, I'm simply saying she has come. If I say leave him, I'm simply telling you we will resume. I just have to wipe the board and then we'll continue again. Examples of short sentences we have made from this class. Learn Calabari. The first sentence we have on the board is open the door. It is simply boko me finji. Praise be to God. Boma boma si me tamno pre. Go and sleep. Mumono. Mumono. Have you slept? Have you slept? Imono de. Sit down. Legisime. So if you are standing and I say legisime, I mean you should sit down. If you are lying down and somebody asks you imonote, the person simply means have you slept? If you are sitting down, feeling dizzy, feeling drowsy, feeling weak, your father, your mother, anybody, your brother, those who care for you can simply tell you mumono. What do they mean by saying that? Go and sleep. When somebody say praise be to God, what is he saying or what is she saying? She's simply saying boma sime tamono pre. Boma sime tamono pre. It means that praise be to God. If your door is locked and you are a Calabari student and somebody does tell you bokome finji, the person is simply telling you open the door. So wherever you see bokome finji, it means open the door. So anywhere you hear somebody say boma sime tamno pre, what is the person saying? Praise be to God. Whenever you hear somebody say mumono, what is the person saying? Go and sleep. Whenever you hear somebody say imono, what is he or she saying? Have you slept? When you hear somebody say sit down, it simply means lege simi. Lege simi. Hello, my wonderful viewers. We are going to wrap it up for today's episode. Always like and follow us on all our social media platforms. And your support is highly needed by Calabari TV. I am Doc Bob Denton, your host. Goodbye.